through the eyes of faith to see the consolation of Israel. And even though the flame of my life is now growing dim, I know I'll see the Savior of Israel. For the Spirit of the Lord has promised unto me that I would not see death before my eyes have seen Him. The promise is alive, for through this little child, God's holy light illuminates Jerusalem.
My eyes have seen the glory of salvation. church can wash my spirit clean. Full of scarlet stain that paints my soul to slay. Runs way too
first stone.
Yeah.
to the tale I tell, a haunting dream I know so well. When walking home alone one night, my path revealed by candlelight, ahead I see an open door with no idea what's in store. I glance inside the door to see a hall of mirrors beckon me. I take a breath and step inside, a tale of love and shattered pride. The door slams shut, I start to run, and it seems my journey has begun. We'll be right back.
is clear, though the rain beats its resistance. But I press on and pray this is a shelter from the storm.
Advancing now toward the light, I'm quickly moving forward. This hope has given me new strength I thought I'd never know. But I take a step and fall right back, for the ground is gone beneath me. And I behold illuminated in the light's warm glow. A dark chasm, a great abyss, a vast expanse of nothingness. A pit that has no bottom as far as the eye can see. It spans the whole horizon and there is no way across. My lonely heart is shattered and all hope I have is lost.
I'm startled to feel a hand on my shoulder. I turn to see a shadow figure standing in rain. But somehow I'm not afraid of him, even when he speaks my name.
We'll be right back. step inside. I can see another mirror, a mirror so bright that my eyes must turn away. A mirror so high, I start to question all the others. And as I stand there in the hall of truth, my heart can only say, show me the truth. I don't know what to believe. For the mirrors all show something different to me, and the pride has given way to misery. I spent so long in the dark and the rain, at the sight of the light made my heart sing again. And the strength to build a bridge across for me. Behold thyself, a voice rings out in paralyzing thunder. It's not me. Face of sickness and decay. Tell me what I saw in the mirror that left me terrorized. Who was that I saw in the mirror with the light that's blackened eyes? Was it a demon from the far away? Was it the undead from beyond the grave? Oh, the face that I beheld in the mirror left me paralyzed. Won't you tell me what I saw in the mirror on this night? Save me, I
said, arise, my child, your faith has made you reconciled. Now gaze into the mirror once again. We walked together through the door, and I looked in the glass once more, but the only one reflected back was him. Somehow the only one the mirror saw was him.